What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
I'm Jess.
And we are back with another reaction request. This is Nicki Minaj, I Get Crazy, featuring Lil Wayne.
And we are doing the goddamn lyrics because this shit will not get blocked.
Fingers crossed
won't get blocked. I swear to God.
Yeah, if you guys didn't already check out the Instagram, we did do Seeing Green and Fractions. Yep. Both were blocked on YouTube, so both are on our Instagram, which the link is down below, so make sure you check that out. We did try multiple ways to get them on YouTube, and they blocked it every single time. So they're on Instagram.
They're just like, they're such hard asses too, because they even get you to like, they get you to cut, or they tell you cut this and then you can post, but then you cut that and you go and post,
and then they want you to cut something else.
And it's like, what the hell are you, like, I don't even understand.
Whatever. Yeah, so those are on IGTV for you guys. Like I said, link is down below. Make sure you check those out. And yeah, let's see. Fingers crossed. I Get Crazy is not going to get blocked.
Well, let's see.
All right, before we jump in, please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell.
Affiliates, nigga. Pay attention, bitch.
See, I know you didn't see this coming. DJ Holiday, Usual Suspect, right? This crown feels so good on my head right now. Y'all niggas gotta step your weight up. Let's go, Nicki. Since I run the streets and all that, right? It's only right that I bring you the baddest chick in the streets right now.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Southside Jamaica, Queens.
This is a world premiere.
Young Money's on.
Before she even gets into it, that was like 36 seconds, and this is what got blocked last time, was this intro part.
Yeah.
So.
No, but I like this. Like.
It's. I mean, he's hyping her up, yeah. So like I'm expecting her to just go fire on this.
I know.
So.
I'm kind of excited.
Just come in spraying. Excited.
I really like the beat and everything is super nice.
All right, let's. Enough with the intro.
What happened? I think you had water on her face.
Probably ice cap, honestly.
Yeah, my hand is sticky now.
It's like Miss Amy Nicki the Ninja, aka rap bitches, step your game up. I'm done talking. I'm gonna let my sister get at y'all. Hope you're paying attention. Let's go.
Motherfucking old school. Got my Mac notebook with the Pro Tools. That bitches ain't ready for Nicki Lewinsky. Bad wolf, wolf, flyer than a frisbee. So I'm up in Mandalay eating mangoes. Keep a couple pink toes in my sandals. Got some bangles all over my ankles. Such a star, they singing a star spangle.
I am the rap henna. My mom's antenna, so fix your antenna. I keep three hoes, but don't call me Santa. And I'm flyer than reindeers and I'm
Anna. All X mixtapes.
So yeah, the beat, the beat's actually kind of nice. And
the way she matches the beat is really nice. Yeah.
So yeah, she kind of had, like, I like the Santa line though. I keep three hoes, but like I'm not Santa, like ho ho ho. But I got the reindeers and the way, so I like that a lot. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I like the beat and just like the vibe of the song is super fun.
Yeah. I feel like Homeboy in the beginning took away like 30 seconds of her time though. Shit, that was so fast.
I feel like the song is going really quick.
It's super quick, yeah. So,
let's see what else we get.
Let her talk. Come on.
That's a part of the song.
So I got a bad bitch mentality. Cause I just came from another galaxy. I be with the president up in the White House. If we in the Oval Office, then it's lights out. Cause I am the Wicked Witch, I'm the Nickster. And I keep a bad bitch on my jigster. But I leave her in a second for a thicker. Rockstar, little mama, what I get to.
I mean my name ring, girls like Tinky. I mean Tinker, call that nigga Link Hart. Cause I'm looking for some good brains for my thinker.
Okay, wait. We're gonna get Are we going to get like hard rock Wayne?
Maybe.
Is this back in the day?
It seems like it's changed.
This is back in the day, like hard rock rap Wayne. Like, I'm excited for this. He used to like rock the electric guitar and like go hard. Yeah. Hell yeah.
All right, let's see.
Sorry for the pauses, by the way. We're trying to make sure these.
That we can get it on YouTube for you guys.
Jacket crooked, I hear you looking. I promise I'm hard and I swear you pussy. I ain't crazy, no, yes I am. Right up in a cuckoo nest I land. I'm fly, I eat my bird shit. Yeah, I'm crazy about your bitch. Wild animal on my bewildered shit. I love rain, so I'm looking for a nerd bitch. It's Nicki Minaj, the superb witch. And Weezy F, baby, no Weezy F.
Damn, that was so fast.
That was such a fast song. Like, I just felt like it was boom, 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 boom.
Seriously.
Yeah. It was, I liked the beat a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Like, just like the vibe of the song, how it was rolling, and it was good.
It was
really
quite simple,
liked it.
But it was definitely like, it was accented.
Yeah, They matched it so nice. And I liked Lil Wayne's part. Like, it was just kind of like short, sweet, a good feature.
Mm-hmm. See, I actually think the opposite. That wasn't my favorite Wayne verse, actually.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought it was like, it almost sounded like freestyle-ish, kind of, but like not really like. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm just being picky, but that was definitely, I think, and Nicki took that one, in my opinion.
Well, it's her song. This is a feature. Think feature.
Yeah, but a lot of the times the features come in and destroy. That's what I'm saying. Unless he, like, you know what I mean? But I don't think that's how they roll. Like, I think that they both, like, just go ham on the track. Like,
yeah.
I think that's just disrespectful. So, Nicki definitely took that one. She's an animal.
She is, yeah.
So I do like the line too, about the sandals with the pink toes and the bangles on the ankle. And it's a picture she draws is like, it's so like legit. Yeah. That's so funny.
No, I really liked this one. I liked the beat. It was just kind of fun and bouncy and light. And yeah, it was good.
Yeah, really good. Love this one. This one wasn't from the same as the new ones, right? This was a request from a different one, not the Beam Me Up Scotty.
No, not Beat Me Up Scotty.
No, okay.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so we still have some of those, too.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you.
Peace out, guys.
Catch y'all next time.